Two kinds of people, Dad. The ones who have a B-bot, and the ones who don't.
Hey, guys.
Oh, sorry, I'm in your shot.
Oh, I have a filter for that. You're like a sunshine, only
giving good vibes. Really, you need a B-bot to have a social life?
Yeah, Dad, kind of.
I don't want you addicted to some device. Yeah, though.
I got what you want.
Hi, Barney. I'm your best friend out of my box.
What are you doing?
Barney, your B-bot is like super weird.
I am Barney's B-bot. Will you come to my secret shed and like him?
No. Okay, Ron, a bunch of your code is missing.
Move!
You're supposed to know everything about me.
Hair, brown, height, 4'11".
5'11 would be better. Girls would not laugh at you.
Hey!
Making friends is what he's for.
Friend request? Friend request.
If he can't do that, he's like literally pointless.
Whoa! Rose is pulling my head off! You can't pull his head off! We'll get in trouble!
Okay, I cannot pull his head off. I have no mega safety controls and stuff.
Copy him. Find that code.
Unlock.
Woo!
I'd better look into that.
You think?
I'm not leaving you behind.
They will send you to the Crusher.
We'll go to the Crusher together.
No! Crushing is not fun!
Not fun? Where is it?
Find the rogue.
We don't need anyone else. I currently have one friend.
That is sad, and also tragic.
Run for it!
No problem.
Are we having fun with me?
Hey, buddy, how's the B-bot?
Both of you, hands where I can see them.
Maybe turn it off and on again.